Good morning, students. Today we're going to make a crayon art. I want to first point out the materials you're going to need. You're going to need a canvas. I bought this one at Walmart, and it came in a set of two for $9. And it's pretty good size, as you can see. But any size will really do for this. You're also going to need glue. This is Sovu glue, which I use. It's a little stronger glue than your typical Elmer's or glue stick. Or you could use a glue gun, whichever you prefer. And then we're going to have a box of crayons, or you can use recycled crayons if you have them in your classrooms already, teachers, and you want to buy a new set. And also, you're going to have a hairdryer, and once you put your crayons on the canvas, you're going to go over it with a hairdryer, and it will melt down and make a design. And also, you know, you can use paper towels or whatever you want to catch the crayons just in case they come off the canvas. So it's a good thing to have near you. Now, I attached my crayons already at the top of my canvas, as you can see. I have a string here. You don't need to have the string, but I just put my glue on there and I wanted to make sure that it was secure. And I also, at the bottom, I drew a little umbrella, and you can draw a more complex drawing if you want, or you don't have to draw anything at all, it's up to you, but I just wanted to have something there. Okay, so now I'm going to put my canvas here, I'm going to put my paper towels underneath of it, just in case it drips. Now, this might get a little loud, so I'm going to put the hair dryer on and let it drip down. Enjoyed this video.